Door-to-door sales are pretty common, but a new sales pitch here in Sioux City has some homeowners worried that they're being scammed. KCAU-9's Jacob Russo talks to police today to find out if he should be concerned.
Paula Brown came home on her lunch break to let out her dog when she heard a knock on her door.
He said that he was from Dish and he needed to come into my home to check my equipment to make sure that it was current. And I told him, well, I mean, I just moved to the house a little over a year ago. I felt my equipment was current.
When Brown asked him to prove that he worked for Dish, the man got verbally aggressive and left her house. She immediately knew something was off.
I did call the police department, and they said that they've had a few reports, and they did send a police officer to my neighborhood.
But even though it felt like a scam for Brown, it was actually a business from Utah trying to sell her equipment. These businesses are called door knockers, and they're not affiliated with Dish or DirecTV, which is causing some problems.
It's just been brought to our attention that a lot of these out-of-state door knockers that are here now are wearing a Dish Network and a DirecTV logo on their shirt, which is kind of confusing the consumer.
But this business has a permit with the city, so it's completely legal for them to go door-to-door.
They will apply for a permit with the city. With that permit, there's requirements they have to show. There has to be a bond on file, and they have to go through a background check with the police department. Once they're issued a permit, they do or can go door-to-door.
Even though it is legal, police say be wary of anyone you don't know and don't let anyone into your house. In Sioux City, Jacob Russo, KCAU 9 News.